Happy Friday!
And we are off to pick Dawn-louise up from camp. I can't wait to hear all about it and all the things that she's done. I'm also really excited for them to start posting photos and stuff in the group so that we can see what they've been up to, because Dawn-louise wasn't allowed to contact us this whole week, and it's the longest we've ever gone not speaking in her entire life. So yeah, I'm really excited to see her, and I'm really nervous to hear all about it, and I hope that she's had a good time, and I hope that she's full of smiles and happiness, and that she's enjoying the week. Otherwise I'm going to be incredibly bad. And then after that we are going to hopefully have dinner with her heart friend, and then after that we're travelling to an Airbnb because Bobby's doing diving tomorrow. So we'll see you. I picked you up some things from the places that we went this week. You can open them now. Thorpe. Yeah, so we went on a ride called the Vampire. Do you remember that one at Chessington?
Oh, yeah.
And I know how much you loved it, so I got you a batty bat.
It's all glittering.
I know, I thought you could clip it to your bed, didn't you?
Yeah.
So that one's from Alton Towers. It says on his little shirt. And they took a photo of him for you as well at the park.
It's a turtle.
Yeah, that's from the Sea Life Centre at Alton Towers.
And that's it.
Yeah, well, I was trying to keep an eye out for things for you, but they didn't really have like stationery and stuff like that, which is what I normally get you, isn't it?
I like it.
Yeah? Is it cute? So yeah, you can hang them off your school bag or off your bed or whatever, really.
Thank
you.
I'm back.
Yay! She's finally back from camp. Copycat. She's finally back from camp. So Dawn-louise, tell us all about it.
So I'm going to try and do it in order.
Oh, okay.
Because it was very good. So, on Monday, obviously, we got all my suitcase stuff in and stuff, drove there, and the first thing we had to do was do a COVID test. So, if you're, negative, you can do it. If you're positive, unfortunately, you can't really do it. You have to do it the night before or the day before you come or something. Something like that. And I was both negative, so that's good. And then I waited an extra 15 minutes after getting the negative, I'm negative, all that jazz. Because I was waiting for my friend Tia, who is a heart friend of mine. So yeah, and she has the opposite heart condition as me. So if you've not watched, and there's a few videos of us together, so if you haven't seen them, click in the link in the description down below, please. So once all of us were able to go in, first we went to the building, and then the first thing we did was look at our dorms, and and then the dorms, and also it has little pockets of signs with our names, someone's name, and I was actually, it was Tia and me. So the dorms were actually really nice, and me and Tia were right opposite of each other.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What, so if you opened your door and she opened hers, you'd see each other?
Kind of. So Tia was here.
Yeah.
And then I was here, so there's so we're kind of
diagonal. Yeah.
But mostly we're the same. We went into my room, there's the door, and then there's the shelf
What's it like sleeping on your own for the first night?
Scary.
What was scary about it?
Well, one, most of the time, if I needed to go to the toilet, normally I could just go, like, out. But then, like, with there, like, so many doors, like, and then, like, people should probably, like, change in their room and sleep. They are asleep. So each time, I'm just, and, like, on the first night, I wanted to go. Then I was like, nah, and then I slowly closed the door just to open it up. So it's like, yeah, and like the thing is, you do have to walk. Like where I was, you had to walk like a few bit, turn to right, and then turn left, and turn right, and then you can go into shower / like bathroom a bit. So then you have to go to like the cars and the volunteers who do it.
Upstairs, or did you just have to go a long way to walk?
We had to like it doesn't do anything.
Oh.
So in my mind I was like, da 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 da, and then I just came out.
Okay, did you have fun doing the climbing?
Yeah.
Was it scary or was it just fun?
It was scary when I reached the top, because I thought, it felt like I was on the Spinnaker Tower. So I was like, okay.
And was it weird having the harness on?
Not really.
No, I always hated the harnesses. I thought that they gave me a lot. Right, so what other activities did you do?
We did archery and I hit the bullseye first go.
Oh, cool. So, what was it like being independent for a week and having to take care of your medicine and your teeth and getting yourself ready to choose an outfit and everything? This was the most independent you've ever been, wasn't it?
Went on my shoe. It's like that. Yeah, I knew spot on. It was like, yeah, that's Tia. Because I know her handwriting. But yeah.
What's funny is you were about to say, you know,